My name is Lily Nichols, and welcome to the special holiday edition of the WENN. Today is December 15th, 2017, and we have a few announcements to help you prepare for your day. Now I'm going to hand it over to Litzy with the weather.
Hi, my name is Litzy. The weather today will be partly cloudy with a high of 54 degrees and a low of 36 degrees. Lunch today is ham and cheese sandwich or a PB&J jammer with chips. Or 100% veggie juice, carrot steaks with ranch dressing, and a fresh apple pie. We have some birthdays to celebrate today. Savannah Guthrie, Jadarius Monday, Wyatt Stanley, and...
Oh, and we have a whole lot of birthdays to celebrate over the break. Malik Nash, Stephanie Carrasco, Felicia Shelton, Megan Penniman, Sitlali Cardenas, Lori Myers, Jermaine Pinkston, Angel Allward, Gregarious Tuggle, Taylor Lee, Nathaniel Schubert, Zakiria Cobb, Bradley Watson, Erica Fleming, Aaliyah Penniman, Tristan Blout, Anthony DiAgostino, Amaya Davis, Carly Slayton, and Esther Droin.
Kiara Harrison, Preston McElhan, Emma Calloway, Ridge Roberts, Jermel Swain, Tyler Clemens, Noah Morris, Edgar Ortiz, and Barnaby Morales.
Happy birthday!
And now we're handing it over to Brooklyn for the sports.
And now for local sports. Our basketball teams will be visiting Morgan Kelly today, so come out and show your support. Also, the rescheduled game against Carver will be held on Monday at Carver. Let's go, War Eagles!
A New Year's resolution is a tradition where people decide to change characteristics or traits for the new year. Every year, about 1 million people go to the Times Square in New York to watch the ball drop.
Also, people say that the more leafy greens people eat for the new year, the more prosperity they will have. We decided to interview a couple of people to find out what their New Year's resolutions are.
Hi, Hubby. What is one of your New Year's resolutions for 2018?
Well, I want to get better at soccer and try to make it to next year.
Thank you.
Hey, Shala.
Hey, Ian.
What's one of your New Year's resolutions for next year?
To get better at cheer.
Thank you.
Hey, Shelby, what's one of your New Year's resolutions for 2018?
One of my New Year's resolutions is to bring my grades up and to be, like, more neat, because right now my room is, like, a total mess and my mom keeps getting angry.
Okay, thanks for sharing with us today.
No problem.
Happy New Year, Tori. What's your New Year's resolutions for 2018?
My New Year's resolutions for 2018 are to be more organized and to write neater.
So, yeah. Okay, thanks for sharing with us today.
Hey, Jenna.
Hey.
What is one of your New Year's resolutions for 2018?
My New Year's resolution is to appreciate the little things in life more.
Okay, thank you.
And now for your quote of the day. Kindness is like snow. It beautifies everything it covers.
Tune in next year on Fridays at 7:55 for our WENN morning show
end.
Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.